Hi there. My name is Corey Stanton. I just finished my third year at York University in biomedical science, and now I'm off to University of Ottawa for medical school. York science really paved the way and helped me along my trajectory towards medical school, especially finishing up a year early and getting in out of my third year. What was great about York, and especially the courses and the course selection offered at York, was this huge level of freedom that you have. Freedom in terms of what you can do within the courses and what you can do outside of them. I found that education at York, everything was available on campus, help, aid, interaction with professors, and yet at the same time, it also gives you a certain level of individual freedom in terms of how you can study and how you can learn and how you can try to shape your own education. And I really valued that individual focus. So, for example, while working in my biology, my chemistry, and my physics classes in first year, I was also taking a class called Comics and Cartoons, where our study material was Batman and Superman and Spider-Man and The Simpsons. And it was still a university course, but a nice change of pace and a really nice balance. This fall, I start medical school. In the future, I hope to be a pediatrician, but today I am a York graduate.